Okay, so you saw the first two pictures of a little teeny tiny 3-inch, I think by 2.5-inch notebook. I'm kind of considering that idea as for thank you gifts and birthday gifts, whatever gifts. I already found all that stuff on Amazon. And this is what I got today. So thank you to whoever sent this. They're little tiny papers, see? Not the big 8.5 by 11 pages. And this is going to be just fine. I'm not going to go overboard because everything I have as far as... Oh, shut up. I'm still settling in. Making scrapbook cards or whatever you want to call it. Not no beautiful, elaborate junk journals as they call one portion of scrapbooking. It all has to fit in that box. That's my limit. I'm sticking to it. Aren't they cute? Yeah, that's good enough for me. I'm not going to get all deep into, making journals and stuff. I just want stuff to put flowers in and on. And that little tiny 3-inch by 2.5-inch binder is going to suit me just fine. I've got file folders, so later today I'm going to practice making my first thank you card. I'll let you see how that turns out. I'm excited because I know I like getting handmade cards, so I'm assuming other people would too. Look at that. Beautiful. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Love it, love it, love it. So, another new journey. I'm excited. Well, a girl's got to use what a girl already has on hand. Oh, you can't see it. Yeah, so when it dries, it'll be clear. Can you see it? Vaguely right there. It sprays out purple. It dries clear. And I didn't have one of those roller tape, double tape sided things. So, something I got for another project, we'll just have to do. And yes, you know me, I leave in the bubbles and the wrinkles and everything else. But I think, well, first step, so far so good. Okay, so in the program you have to download, it prints out on one of these labels that you have to always keep shaded in black and white only because it's not laser. Oh, I can't think of the name of it. You know what it is, like the kind you get at restaurants nowadays, and you have to keep it out of the sun or else it will disappear. I can't think. So now I'm going to cut this off of here. I think it's going to show up well against my new card that I'm making, my first one. And I will probably put it on that side over there. After I finish adding stuff. Yeah.